This is Hugo, better known as Rockstar.
Where does Rockstar come from?
He thought all by himself was the name Rockstar. In fact, when he was younger, very tiny, he was playing football and he heard two little boys whispering, "Hey, there's that guy called Rockstar."
He introduced himself to the opponent as Rockstar.
He did. And it stuck. So, yeah.
And it stays there.
It does. It stays there.
23-year-old Hugo holds quite the collection of gold medals and world records.
Are you good at shot put and discus?
Yes.
How good?
That's good.
Hugo is number one in the world for shot put and discus for athletes living with Down syndrome. Pretty impressive for someone that's just good or just okay.
Growing up the youngest of five children in country South Australia, for Hugo, sport was life.
The first 12 years of his life, he tried every sport, as hard as anybody can try.
He's just tagged along with the rest of them and done what they've done, which was play sport every day and every night. And for Hugo, that meant playing against able-bodied competitors.
Hugo was born with Down syndrome, a heart defect, vision and hearing impairments, and an immune deficiency. Hugo was labelled a failure to thrive baby.
It really came as a shock to us because the pregnancy was no different to the other four.
But Hugo is a fighter, and despite the odds stacked against him, he proved the doctors wrong and thrived.
I am a strong man.
You are a very strong man.
And he has to be to throw a shot put, a record-breaking 11.98 metres.
Do you think I could have a go?
What's that for?
You have. And now. You're good.
Each week, the Taheny family drives 1,000 kilometres for Hugo to train and compete. For 3 years, Steve Larson has coached Hugo alongside his fellow athletes, known as the Bomb Squad.
Hugo expects a fair bit of himself. He's pretty hard on himself sometimes. He wants to make every throw outstanding.
One day you might say yes.
You're a hard taskmaster. Every throw has to be perfect.
It's been great to really see him achieve what he wants to achieve and get some real joy out of it.
And in June last year, Hugo travelled to France for the world's largest elite sports event for athletes with an intellectual impairment. He walked away with two gold medals and two new world records.
How do you celebrate?
Maybe flushing coke or
a zero beer.
A zero beer, I'm talking about.
For a while there, it was costing us a fortune in frozen coke.
Every point.
There's lots of courage to front up every day. Quite amazing to see the way he conducts himself. He's so professional as an athlete. He works really hard. He's such a beautiful role model to younger children.
One of the first things he ever conveyed to us is that he wanted to make life better for babies being born with a disability. So that's a pretty firm start to want to make the world a better place.
To that end, Hugo's also become a Down Syndrome Australia health ambassador.
It's because I am role model. I want to just make things better for the people out there.
How proud are you of him?
I think everybody who has a child, when they're a baby, you just want them to be the best they can possibly be in life. And when they achieve it, even if it's just for a minute or for a long time, it's a pretty emotional, rewarding feeling in life.
I'm really proud to be your son.
Cool. Thank you.
Beautiful. You're a beautiful boy.
Pretty proud of you too.
Well said, Dad. What a gorgeous family. And Hugo is an absolute rock star. I can't believe that he was told, you know, growing up there'd be failure to thrive. And this is it, right? When you live without limits, regardless of what you can be, and you can't be what you can't see as well. So what a role model he is.
He's the definition of the word thrive.
Yeah.
Isn't he? I mean, they talk about the Matilda's effect, but the Hugo effect. And I love the Bomb Squad. I mean, it's the new meme machine. I mean, it's fabulous.
And just to hear his dad's voice quivering there as he's talking about how proud he is of his son, you got me. You got me good.
Absolutely. Yeah. And it is also the power of sport and finding your place, your village, your community. And we absolutely adore you, Hugo. Good on you for what you do.